up going to church all my life. I grew up as a preacher's kid. Woo! I had a drug problem, you know. I was drugged to church every Sunday. I can remember the youth group practically lived at my house. I never really liked that. I can remember there was this prayer meeting. It was a Thursday night prayer meeting, and there was these people with hair coming out of their nostrils, chasing me around the coffee table and trying to lay their hands on me. And you laughed. I remember that every time somebody came and preached at the church and talked about heaven and hell, I'm sure I gave my life to Jesus about 750 times a month. You know what? I was lost for so many years. Stubborn, selfish. I hurt a lot of people around me, but sometimes I feel like that's what all I did. I thought I had some idea of Christianity and who Jesus was, but I didn't really know him. I was like one of these people that called out, "Lord, Lord," but not really know who he is or what he said or what I'm meant to do. I had kind of these beliefs in my heart, my actions didn't live up to it. I'm not standing here tonight like I've got all the answers. I've got everything right. But I know one thing. I'm not going to heaven because I went to Sunday school. I'm not going to heaven because I went to youth group. I'm not going to heaven because I joined the church. I'm not going to heaven because I write songs about Jesus. I'm not going to heaven because I preached all around the world. I'm going to heaven because I believe that Jesus came and died for me. Begin to be renewed by his words. And then they begin to find joy in his purpose and his plans.